What's good, No Life Game, man? It's your boy Shaq, man. Hey, y'all know I was sitting around waiting on J. Cole to drop this. He tweeted on Twitter, I can't wait till 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock, hurry up. So I already knew. I've been waiting on this since Monday, bro. To be honest with you, I've been waiting on this since Monday. J. Cole, y'all know he's my favorite rapper. He done dropped Middle Child official audio. I already know it's a banger, bro. He just dropped it 28 minutes ago. So we finna go in and react to this, man. I'm getting on this quickly because this is my favorite rapper. And also because I told y'all I was finna work overtime for y'all to get all the new stuff out quick as possible. We finna grow, man. Let's get it, man. Middle Child. Let's get it.
You good, T-Money?
Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list.
He said niggas been counting me out. I'm loading my bullets. I'm checking my list. I'm making my list. Hold up. Y'all don't want this, J. Cole. Y'all don't want this, Cold World.
Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones are dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm on.
Bro, I'm telling y'all. Y'all do not want this J. Cole. He said he making this list and he checking it twice. Make sure niggas get hit. The Bentley is dirty. My shoes is dirty. But that's how I like it. It is what it is. A lot of people be talking about how he be looking homeless. J. Cole rich as shit, bro. He ain't letting the money change him, man. Come on, man.
All in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I run some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission.
That's real, man. I be trying not to pause, man. But that's what I do. I break down stuff, man. Come on, man. He said, "What's good? What's good is the money if my niggas ain't rich? What's good? What good is first class if my nigga can't sit? Come on, bro. If my niggas can't share this fame with me, bro, what? Like, why I got it? Come on, man."
That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put a rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane.
Yeah!
Rose, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas.
Man, bro, y'all heard what he said, bro. He said Drizzy gave him a gift. I think he said Drizzy gave him a rollie as a gift. He said, y'all act like two legends can't coexist. I ain't gonna beef with a nigga for clout. I'm gonna beef with a nigga because it's legit. Not because a nigga got in my lane. Nah, we beefing with niggas for real if we beef. Come on, man, we ain't doing it for clout. Come on, bro.
Exists, but I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. Oh geez, I'm thinking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I got your cadence, I mirrored your style. I still the greats, I'm the greatest right now.
Yeah,
tell me you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. The shit be different. I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick.
Oh my.
I just
God. Poured
something in my cup.
I've
been wanting something I can feel.
Cole.
Promise I am never letting up. Money in your pocket.
Let's get it. Money don't make you real, bro. Money do not make you real. He also said earlier in that first verse, he was like, hey, I hope you know money ain't gonna take away the pain. You can have all the money in the world. It ain't gonna take away all your problems or your pain. Bro, I know. I used to think so. Now that I got a little bit, bro, your problems actually get worse when you get money, bro. Come on, man.
Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on meet Jigga for lunch. Hell on top with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil.
Yeah.
Project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real.
Bro, hey, bro. It's funny J. Cole said that, bro. It's funny J. Cole said that. Y'all know I'm from South Carolina. J. Cole from North Carolina. He from Fayetteville, like 40 minutes from where I stay. Bro, Kodak Black acts like every young nigga in the hood, bro. That's who Kodak Black remind you of. I got niggas in the hood right now act just like Kodak. Never went to Florida a day in their life, but they act just like Kodak act. A hood nigga, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm about to go on meet Jigga for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real.
Too
many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell.
Facts.
Coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We
hurting
our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distort the self-image, we settle the fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail. I just poured something in my cup.
Woo.
I've been wanting something I can feel.
I've been waiting on this.
I am never letting up. Money in your palm
don't make you real.
Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck.
Guess what though?
Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
Facts. Come on, man. Come on, Cole. Preach to him, Cole, bro. This is why I love this nigga, man. This is why I love this nigga right here, man. The whole song was straight knowledge. Come on, man. Said money in your corner don't make you real. Pistol in your hand don't make you real, bro. Taking care of your family make you real. Putting your niggas on so they can live like you live. That's what make you real. Taking care of your kids is what make you real. Come on, man. He shouted out some real niggas in this one. 21 Savage, Hov, Kodak. Come on, bro. Come on, man. Real niggas right there, man. If y'all enjoy that, man, leave a like for J. Cole, man. Go to the original link saying No Like Shaq sent you to this heat. Come on, bro. Cold world, man. Let's get it.